I'm back! Back from the dead, Tony, risen in you like a phoenix from the ashes. Like Lazarus. Yes, Lazarus love. Ah, I'm gonna be rich again! Panlantic are gonna pay me a fortune to see the deal through. We did it, Tony!
Whatever.
It's time for a little soiree with a very exclusive guest list. Come on. We're gonna need some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time. Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
I hate you! Get out!
Oh, yeah? Let me tell our son I'm moving out.
Ryan! What the hell is this?
It's a vase!
That's a bomb! Where did you learn how to
make it? Hurry up,
I learned it on the internet!
Broken families begin in one place. The internet. Don't get into a traffic accident on the internet. Your family together. Keep off the internet. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology for Life and People's Safety.
What the hell is the internet anyway? I mean, a lot of computers linked up so you can look at pictures of chicks in the bump? What's wrong with a good old-fashioned telescope or a shoe mirror? Try sneaking a computer into the bathroom at work.
Exclusive rights to cover my I wouldn't introduce anyone's mind to the bash, you know? Invitations are to die for! Be sure to get Avery's gamey old remains here before security discovers us. His autopsy is scheduled any time now.
Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Strong.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
Boom!
Donald sent me to pick up some, hardware.
Alright, I got what you boys need, but it's gonna cost. Don said you'd pay me up front and he'd reimburse you later.
Yeah, I bet he did. Now where's the hardware?
Shit, son. Hardware like this takes time to put together. I'll be in touch.
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, Princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now. So please, you don't have much time.
The Bishop, your cruise director down the River Styx is here, baby. It's DJ Michael Clambake Hunt. Let's rock and roll, baby.
My shit, pal.
Anyone home?
Mr. Tony? A moment, please. My husband is furious. He wonders how you come to know when and where to attack him so precisely.
Unless he's a fool, he'll work it out soon enough.
Perhaps we should help him. His men gossip like old women. Let's give them something to talk about.
Where are we going?
The opera.
The opera? Me? You kidding?
Don't be ridiculous, Mr. Tony. Everyone loves the opera. If you bring my car around, we can collect your tuxedo. We don't have long. The show starts very soon.
Princess, I ain't exactly a saint.
No. A saint wouldn't be much use to me.
Excuse you?
He's not working. Try the sauce.
But my husband is samurai, Mr. Tom. He is very strong, but very, very bad. He only married me to become Makakashira in Liberty City. He has never loved me. He prefers the company of his men. Do you understand?
When he finds out what you're doing, you know he's gonna kill you.
I do not care for life or death anymore. Only freedom.
What a relaxing worldview.
Welcome to the Pilgrim's Pantry! All of our family ready to feast?
Who are those weird people over there?
Oh, fair child. We're Puritans. Those are savages. They taught us how to grow food and kept us from dying. After dessert, you can go over there and take some of their land or kill them.
Come on, tough guy.
Italian blood don't mix with no Chapo blood, but it'll mix just fine on the sidewalk.
Civilization.
Hurrah! To the Pilgrim's Pantry, where good friends
feed me
our history.
You having a fun out there? I hope so. But please, I miss you. So call your mommy. I call mommy in heaven. Mommy, I miss you. You were so beautiful. Such a beautiful face, a fine nose, a wonderful mustache. This is Il Trovatore. Tacea la notte placida. Grazie.
I'm bathing, Tony-san. We have little time left. My husband knows now who is truly behind his losses. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Well, sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Tony-san. Good luck.
Kill!
speak much. Instead, I growl a lot and pant. You like that? The film is called Rats and Bums on the Bun. Let's take a little break, change to something less comfortable. I'm going to put on some nipple clamps. Ooh, really? You're so bad. Yeah, it's true. Mess with me and I kill you. I don't give a shit. I've been in porno.
My men dishonor me. But it is fitting that I kill you myself. You two, leave us. I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
It's all wonder I was silent myself, Crowe was saying.
So, Toshiko, it's over now.
Yes. Yes, I knew that. Hello, Mr. Tony.
Hey, so, you won. You got what you wanted. Everything worked out great.
Great. Yes, great. Really great.
So it's, payment time, sweetheart.
We're both of us fools and killers, Mr. Tony.
I guess we are.
The world takes such a terrible toll on your spirit. Wouldn't you agree, Mr. Tony?
I guess. But you're free now. I mean, you can go to Costa Rica, Aruba, some shit. Start over new, that's what you always wanted.
I don't think I'm ready for a beach holiday, Mr. Tony. I've lost everything. And I have done so deliberately. I've been granted everything I asked for. Now, I just ask to be truly free.
Goodbye, Tony-san.
Hardware is ready to ship out.
Oh, good grief!
Try the clap!
Congratulations!
Flashback FM!
Welcome back! I love it when people tell me to buy things. Normally I sell things, like myself, for rotisserie parties. If it is fun, film it! No, I'm not! Are you embarrassed? Music is powerful. Sometimes it is too powerful, and you black out. The 70s and 80s were so incredible in Deutschland. Disco, electro, a new wave. You throw it in the blender that is life, and snorting it till we OD again, and again, and again.
Look, man, this truck is loaded. Know what I'm saying? Drive cool. Yeah. It's all good. Sure, I'll put them on.
Tony, we're one little job away from being fabulously rich.
We've scoured plans of Fort Staunton. Its weakest points are along the old subway that runs underneath the area.
Great, Don. All I gotta do is dodge 100 wacko Italians.
Just head along the Porter Tunnel and you'll find your way in just fine.
Like a Fellini film. Everybody watches, pretend they enjoy it, pretend they know what is going on. Nobody have a clue. You are listening to Sergio Boccino, the maestro, only on Double Clef FM. It's a beautiful, like a transvestite.
I'm absolutely terrified of
fuck you.